in order to even things out in the left hand, there's always the tried and true method of the dotted rhythms, which you can do with the original bowing or slurred. The reverse. And then the slurred version. When you're practicing these dotted rhythms, it's important to make the short note as short as possible. Stretch the dotted rhythm to its extreme to get the most benefit out of this practice.